One of Sanibel's most popular beaches is reopening in just 10 days. You can go back to Lighthouse Beach. Thanks so much for joining us here for your ABC 7 News at 6. I'm Jeff Harris.
And I'm Megan Miller. Today's big announcement came as the Sanibel Captiva Chamber of Commerce reopened. Tonight, ABC 7's Gina Tomlinson is getting you more on this huge step in the island's recovery.
The big announcement came just minutes ago. Now people are inside celebrating double victories in Sanibel's recovery. The opening of this building plus reopening Sanibel's most popular beach. Confetti and a ribbon cutting in front of the steps at the visitor center. People gathered hearing from chamber officials and State Representative Adam Botana. Mayor Richard Johnson then taking the podium, surprising the crowd, announcing Lighthouse Beach will reopen June 16th. He says they've worked long and hard to open beaches since the Hurricane Ian. 8 months later, some say it's about time. Right now, the historic Lighthouse Beach is fenced off with signs and gates. The mayor tells us you can be back on the sand in just 10 days. Many people can hardly wait.
So the one we just happened to go to when we come out here. And the quicker they open, the more people will come out.
One thing I'd like to share is that to the general public, we're open. We'd love to have people come out to our island, spend the day with us. Unfortunately, accommodations are a little limited at this point, but we'd love to have people come out and spend time on our beaches.
You just heard from him. Mayor Richard Johnson says he hopes it will draw more people to this visitor center and put money back in the hands of the island's local businesses. Reporting on Sanibel, I'm Gina Tomlinson, ABC 7.